Summit in Toronto.
One of the things I'm really excited about this conference is I've always wanted to come to Toronto, so I'm really excited to see that, but also to network with such kind of wonderful people from around the kind of global project as well.
We're really making a movement happen with the content that we're putting out there, and it's just so nice to connect with all of you, and it's a reminder of the passions and the need to do what we're doing today.
We really enjoy just working towards the same cause, and it's about that friendship. That's the most meaningful thing.
I get involved with Gets Better because I believe that we have a solid message of hope, especially when I think about kids and teenagers. We know how desperately they need this message, and I know that because I was one of those teens, so I think that is very emotional to me to be here and to be part of this message.
What got me involved with It Gets Better is working every day with 2S LGBTQI people and really seeing the need for more support and more amplification of youth voices in particular.
I realized early on as a teacher that it was really important for me to be out as queer in the classroom, and that had a lot of kind of power to it. In the UK, I think we are facing a lot of challenges regarding kind of trans hate specifically.
This is a long game, and you know, there will be distractions, but what's great about It Gets Better is that it doesn't matter where we are in our fight for equality, it's relevant, it matters, and it's so important to make sure that we keep hope alive while the world decides the obstacles it's going to throw on our path. They will ultimately be cleared.
Sometimes it's easy to feel that our struggles and our challenges are so unique to us. And then you meet people and you realize that everybody is dealing with something similar.
It gives me a lot of hope for the future.